Right. I didn't realize we are going to have this model. I saw her earlier during the coffee break, and I thought she's fantastic for me to show you the combination Ultra Deep and Arachin number 4, as well as Redensity 2. So I think she's a very, very good candidate for you to be able to give them a very, very nice time.
As you can see, she's undergone classic loss of volume,
and she's got under-eye hollows, and she's got under-eye bagginess. So the first question I would ask her is, would you consider surgery? If she tells me, no, I will not consider surgery because I don't have the downtime, I don't have the budget, I don't like the idea of surgery, then I will say to her, then you need to accept that I'm going to try my best. This is not going to be surgery. So what I would like to do is, and it's a case that I would get very excited about, right? So what we're going to do is, remember the deep and superficial factor part, I'm going to go pretty quick, I'm going to show you how I do it. We are going to try to lift it and then do this, okay? Mm-hmm. 0.1 here. We draw it a little bit, another 0.1. Now the trick when it comes to using RHA is you want to go more superficially than you would normally with equivalent product. Okay, so I've used up one syringe of the RHA number 4. I'm moving on to the second syringe. Okay, good.